Hello, YouTubers. We're going to be hitting a softball and see how far it goes. For my last video today was my bat collection of 2015, but we decided to do softball also. So we're using a stupid Easton, which sucks. My cousin gave it to me, so. Yeah! Who wants to hold it? Anthony does it. Jimmy does it.
Stuck up in the tree.
It probably looked like it went way farther, but it was only there to here. So I don't think
it was pretty high.
It was high, I mean.
That got stuck up.
Yeah, it looks like that is. I'm gonna go find it. Oh, I'm barefoot. Oh, it hurts. Oh my. Let's find it. Let's go. Where is it? Joey, where?
I don't know.
I don't think we could see it. Might have went over.
It must have
beat
you.
Yeah, it went over. Home run. I win. Okay, and it goes over a wall. It doesn't go as far as a baseball. Well, I was going to make a video, but probably everybody already knows a baseball goes farther. But if you guys don't, leave in the comments and say, asking to make it. So Joey, we're not doing a tennis ball. Okay. And now my little brother wants me to do a tennis ball, so alright, I'll do it. Here, Joey.
Get one more.
And now we're gonna try to do a tennis
ball. Hello.
I guess the video changed to which one goes farther, softball or tennis ball. Guys, you can see a tennis ball goes way farther than a softball. So when you hit a softball, it usually just goes straight up, unless you play in those little softball leaves with those squishy little ones. Yeah, like those. But I mean, it's hard to hit one of those hard ones. So, yeah. If you want to do baseball and softball, let's see that. In my other video, my first video I made was, it said like trim something because I forgot to name it. I don't know how. So it was like all whacked up. Please subscribe to my videos and tell me to make more. Bye.